Subscribe to Marg Tutorial YouTube channel and press this bell icon so you can stay updated with latest videos. Hello friends, in this video we will get to know about TRAN-2 and how you can generate TRAN-2 report from Marg Erp. Now as there is closing stock of 30th June 2017, that will be the stock of July 2017 opening. So TRAN-2 means whichever is a closing stock of 30th June 2017 is into opening GST of July 2017. So now you have to submit a report of your opening stock as a TRAN-2, that how much sale you have done in which month and on which tax and against you will get an input tax. So go to final reports, then GST register and returns to generate TRAN-2 report. Then from here, come to GST TRAN-2. Select the period and focus on one thing that TRAN-2 will go on month-wise. Then specify the date that from when to which date you want to see the status of stock. Next is report required. And from here, select input held on stock. It means the status of the remaining stock will be shown to you in the report and on that you will get an input. Then is report type. We will select that if you want to view summary or detailed. So we will select summary, then view. Now you can see HSN wise report has been generated. Now there is a first section, opening stock for the tax period. And now in quantity, opening stock is shown to you. After this, next section is outward supply made. And now that quantity is shown to you of which you have done the sale. Likewise, here is an opening stock 934 of a particular HSN. And from this, we have done the sale of 60. Next, here value is shown that sale is done on 60 quantity of this particular HSN. After that, whatever is a central or integrated tax is on these values, that will be shown to you in central and integrated tax column. One thing will be taken care of, that whenever is a local sale, then state and central tax is applicable, means SGST and CGST. So SGST has gone into TRAN-1 and CGST means central tax will be into TRAN-2. So only the amount of central tax is shown here. And if there is a sale outside the state, then IGST is applicable and in IGST total tax is applicable. So that total tax only is shown to you in integrated tax column. And the total value of these tax will be shown to you in ITC allowed. So you will remember these four things here. First is that in this report only opening stock will be there. Second, if you have done purchase in particular period, then it will not be shown in this report. Third, that if there is no sale of opening stock in particular period, then it will not be added in this report. And fourth is that you will get an input on the sale of opening stock done from July to December. In this way, if you will select detailed, so HSN wise detailed report will be shown to you. And along with it, if tax structure gets changed in particular period, then as well it will be shown to you. As you can see here, it is shown to you that opening stock of this particular HSN is 11,463.50. And before that, you have done the sale on 0%, then on 5%, then 6%, and then on 12%. So in this way, if tax structure gets changed, then it will be also displayed here. After this, its value, central tax, or if IGST is there, then integrated tax will show these all. And the total value of these tax will be shown to you in ITC allowed. Along with it, closing balance of it will also be displayed to you. So in this way, you can generate report of TRAN-2 from Marg Erp and customers can fill TRAN-2 form after seeing this. Thanks for watching.